This video is to summarize the polyhedra covered in my videos so far. These are the convex polyhedra with regular faces and identical vertices. These are often called semi-regular polyhedra, but beware that many sources use this term to mean different things. First, we have the five platonic solids with all faces identical. Second are the 13 Archimedean solids, polyhedra with more than one face type and full three-dimensional symmetry. Third are the prisms, the infinite family of solids with two squares and another polygon at each vertex. And fourth are the antiprisms, another infinite family with three triangles and another polygon at each vertex. These four families are the polyhedra normally considered semi-regular. There are two more families of degenerate polyhedra which might be included. I'm going to show these in grey to indicate that they're not usually considered real polyhedra. The dihedra are flat two-faced polyhedra. And the hosahedra are one-dimensional polyhedra whose faces are digons, having only two vertices. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.